Media back then, such as black and white silent films, landline telephones, and ham radios, don't adapt well to today's world compared to big CGI blockbuster films and smartphones, showing that as society changes, media changes too, so as not to become outdated and obsolete.